this is a tough week. It's 7 days of morning until night. They have a lot jammed in. There's training session every day as well as on the ice. So anything we can do to sort of lighten load and make sure it's fun to come to the rink and make sure the Ottawa Senators are fun in their mind is something helpful for sure. The Newfie Baseball is just something we've been doing every year, and the players seem to love it. It's sort of something we do at the end of the week, so they get a chance to sort of unwind, have a little downtime before the big 3-on-3 tournament tomorrow, and they love it. Like I said, Mark Stone was one of the guys who today asked if we were playing Newfie Baseball and said, I've been waiting 365 days to play this game since last year, so I hope we're doing it. So it's just something that has become a tradition.
Actually, we got the baseball league in Sweden, but it's not big at all. We probably got like 16 or something like that, so it's not as common in here. But we play it sometimes in school, but that's all. We train very hard during the practice here, and we gotta let our minds relax and like have some fun. And this is one way to do it, and I think it's a great thing to do to let us relax and just have fun on the ice. So that's what you need when you train as hard as we do as well. I'm going back home to Sweden, of course, and I'm gonna take 1 week vacation or something like that. Just relax and don't think about hockey or training or something like that. And then gotta keep on working. I think we're going ice in somewhere in August, something like that. I'm not sure, but so a couple more weeks of off ice workout and try and get bigger and stronger and more explosive and stuff like that. And then I go on ice and have a preseason home, and then the season starts in middle of September.